ladies and gentlemen, this is Jojo Hernandez Games, and last time we left off, I'm not going to save again, Sector 7 bit the dust, and we lost Wedge and all them. Oh god. Jesse, Biggs, kind of sucks. But going to save Eris and find out what happened to Marlene. Check out what people have to say about what happened right now. Even with all that commotion, you went on like nothing happened. You must be really getting through the bed. Sniff, sniff. First there was a rumbling, then crackling, and then kerplam. I was so scared. You finally think you're making a living in the pits of Midgar, and then a piece of scrap that falls down. What's next? But even so, where could we move to now? Never thought that would come tumbling down. Maybe I better walk around looking up from now on. Whoa. I wonder what that guy's deal is. Like, can I buy him like how I did the to get all the items to dress up Cloud as a chick? Can I get him like some, you know, digestive potion or something for his stomach or for like whatever ails him? I wonder. Actually heal Barrett and Tifa, they're getting pretty low. Everyone's good on magic. I should actually just use the magic. The church. I'm still taking care of them damn flowers. Rich people live up there, poor people down here. It's a fucking just a huge circular dome full of rich sections. It's fucking crazy. Well, where to go now? It's talk to some people in the stores. Or actually, you should go visit Aerith's mom. Cloud, wasn't it? It's about Aerith, isn't it? Sorry, the Shinra ever. Chick just picked that big ass dude. That was a nice cut. Get fucking told. Guess what? Eris was asking me lots of questions. I bet she likes you, Cloud. I don't know. Stupid. Hey, fuck you too, kid. Tell me. Fuck you too. See that fucking fat guy again, eat his ass. Maybe should have thunder for a cloud. Steal from the fucking house. Fuck. It's a house. How does it not have anything to steal? How they can still be so jovial and happy and not even giving a fuck. Oh, well, never mind. This guy knows what's up. What are you selling, my fine? My good sir. Damn, it costs this much. I don't really like the eyes. Price for master. I don't even know. First Let's Play I've ever done, and for it to be a game that I've never played before, I would have expected to be bored already with this game, in all honesty, but the fact that it's been keeping my attention to the fullest and not letting it go is a testament, I guess, to how well it stood time. I mean, I'm still not finished with the fucking game. I still haven't probably seen a lot of it yet, but just from seeing these few places, I mean, fuck you, man. I mean, it's got me invested. The characters. I wonder when you could get this shit. I don't even know what this is. But, yeah, like, the places, the characters, the situations they're thrown in, and the backstories to some of the characters. Like, you know, Aerith being an ancient. I don't even know what the fuck an ancient really is. I guess they're just, like, aliens, I guess? Even though she said she was born on that planet, or she was there on that planet or some shit. Is that a dude or a girl? I actually did search up, Big Bro or whatever, Precious Bro, whatever that guy's called, or girl. Couldn't find shit. Or maybe I just wasn't looking hard enough. See if he has any new weapons. Yeah, he does. No, he doesn't. Wait. Okay, no, he doesn't. Same shit. Want to see something awesome? Follow me. Yeah, it's... What the fuck? A bird. Everyone climbed up this wire. It looks scary. Can we climb it? Yeah, it leads to the upper world. Alright, we'll climb this wire. There's no way we can do this. You know how far it goes up? There is a way. Look. What's that look like? Just a normal wire. Yeah? Looks to me like a shiny golden wire of hope. You're right, it's the only way to save Ares. Okay, that was a bad analogy, but Barret, I understand how you feel. Let's go. I am gonna climb this wire, it looks scary. Let's do this. Didn't look that bad from down there, but up here, seeing how massive that background is, and like, oh fuck. Where do I go from here? This is really confusing. The only way I can go is down. There we go. Okay, now what? Oh, maybe if I put a battery in, the propeller might work. Any of your kids have a battery? Oh, okay, fuck off. Fluxing boy. A version of Vero. Ever seen a battery in this place? Revenge, bitch. Yes. Let's do this. Oh, what the hell? Let's go then. Fuck Shinra. Said they were there. Probably lying. And they just fucking locked him up there and left him down there to die or something. It's fucked up. Try the place that I didn't even get a chance to even try the last time. Fuck. Guess I'll never know what the hell's back there. I need a battery, asshole. You guys got a battery? Unless I sleep there. Oh, fuck that. Battery. I'm going up to the plate. Better have a battery. You know something, son? Fucking 100 kill. Fuck it. I didn't know I could fucking talk to him. I just thought he was in the background. Glad I tried. Otherwise, I would have been walking around fucking... Come on! Try the battery again? Like, what the hell am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. Duh, of course. Another battery. Thank God I didn't have to climb all the way back down. Looks like the only way is to jump onto that bar. Should make it if I jump before it comes too close. What the fuck? So I have to jump when it's like right there then. The farthest point. Right in the middle. Fuck off. I'm really terrible at this right now. Thank you. please have batteries, goddamn. We sneaking. Woo. All right, guys. That was Shinra, the Shinra climb, and yeah. So now we're going to save Eris, and let's pray that she's safe. All right, guys, well, gonna do it for me, and thanks for watching, and see you next part.